Do you remember your very first day on a new job? It was probably a blur of excitement and paperwork and safety information. Many employees attend safety meetings during their first week on the job, but sometimes it's the first and last time they hear about safety. At Missouri Employers Mutual, we believe that should never be the case. Conducting regular safety meetings helps reinforce your commitment to safety and demonstrates continued care for your employees. The good news? These meetings don't have to be complex, but with proper planning and consideration, can make a huge impact on your business. Here are four basic principles to conducting a safety meeting. Schedule your safety meetings. It's important to be consistent. You can be flexible on the time and place, but scheduling your meetings regularly ensures they will happen. Cover relevant information. Deciding what to cover can sometimes be a challenge. When trying to decide, start by picking a topic that is important to keep people safe, a safety topic for your industry, or a safety practice your employees might forget. If you're still struggling to find a topic, visit our website at mem-ins.com and search through our free resources. Keep the meeting short. Safety meetings don't have to take a lot of time. They can be as short as covering the basics, such as wearing a seatbelt, or a bit longer, covering topics like lockout-tagout procedures. Don't rely on a presentation. Cover the information you need to, and then get back to work. Create a space for employee engagement. Part of conducting a safety meeting is creating an inviting space for employee engagement. Encourage employees to ask questions, voice any concerns they might have, or simply provide feedback on the material you are covering. It can also be helpful to ask trusted workers to share experiences and recognize employees who are doing the right things. Don't forget to invite management to come to the meetings. They need to hear from employees too. Building a safety culture in your business is vitally important. When an employee feels safe, they're happier and more productive. Visit mem-ins.com for free resources that help your business and your employees move forward with confidence.